moment for Olivia Breen, a proud moment for Wales, Tanny Gray Thompson there, and to beat a Paralympic champion in Sophie Hahn, who's always the much fancied because of the heritage really for Breen in the long jump as her preferred event.
I mean, in that excitement of the moment, you then see the devastation on Sophie Hahn's face, and even in that medal ceremony with, you know, a bit of time between the race and this, you can see how disappointed she is. So it's the best and worst of sport all in one moment, actually. And I was singing along to the national anthem. I didn't think I should inflict that on anybody, but it is a wonderful moment for Welsh sport. You know, it's a small nation.
Yeah, you know, and the former Hahn this morning in the heat, she looked absolutely superb, didn't she? So that was something of a shock. Next up on the track.